Northern Beaches Council engaged the Soil Conservation Service to build a 250-metre rock revetment wall. It was about 14,000 tonne of sandstone, included half a tonne underlayer material and 5-tonne boulders as primary armour unit. The main purpose of the works was to protect the car park behind against erosion during storm events. This car park here was pretty severely impacted in the 2016 East Coast low storm. So following that, there was a big push to get some sort of permanent protection here.
Northern Beaches Council involvement with the project. This site represents one of 11 pieces of public land that need protection from coastal erosion along this stretch of beach. So this was the first site. Our involvement, or Council's involvement, was to establish the designs in context or in consultation with our external coastal engineers, and then look to engage an organisation like SoilCon to deliver the works.
Excavated to the toe of the seawall, which was minus 1 metre below sea level. We'd also excavate so that there was a batter slope that the rock sat on. We had a geotextile fabric that sat underneath the seawall, and then we had underlay material of half tonne rocks and then primary armour units that were 5-tonne rocks. We had to keep the site dry, so what we did was we built a sand bund, so basically just a huge sand castle, which was about 5 metres wide, probably 3 metres high, and that just stopped the incoming tide impacting our work zone, so it kept it dry and safe. So we had one machine the whole time that just continually worked on that sand bund. The main benefit, of course, which was the main purpose of the job, was to protect these public assets from storm events. Beyond that, we've actually transformed the area into a much more usable space for the public. So the actual dune itself now, you see members of the public just laying on it, and behind it we've re-turfed the whole area and sort of widened the space there and put in some new showers and things like that. So it's actually a really usable space. And from what I've seen when I've been down here, members of the public are enjoying the area, and from feedback that we've received from people walking by, they're really happy with the sort of public space that's now available.
The working relationship between Council and SoilCon was fantastic, and I put that down to their experience in construction projects like this. They're able to give us advice throughout the project, but also take on board our concerns and issues. So as a result, we've got a project where both organisations carried the potential risk, but also were able to deliver a project that's a fantastic outcome for the Northern Beaches community.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Northern Beaches Council for awarding us this project. It's been great working with them, with the design engineers, Roel Haskoning, the Soil Conservation Service team, both here on site and also back in the office supporting us, and then our specialist contractors and suppliers. So it's been great to showcase Soil Conservation Service's project delivery capabilities, and to deliver a project like this in full, on time, within budget, and without any safety or environmental incidents.